St. Pius X was among the most ardent defenders of Catholicism in modern history. Born Giuseppe Melchior Sarto in 1835 in the north of what is now Italy, the future pope was born to a poor family as one of their 10 children. Though his father died when Giuseppe was in his late teens, his mother lived long enough to witness Giuseppe become a cardinal. His ordination was in 1858, he was made a bishop in 1884, a cardinal in 1893, and finally his elevation to pope came in 1903. As pope, Pius X was a strident reformer and opponent of contemporary heresies. It was Pius X who encouraged the youth to receive Holy Communion shortly after they reached the age of reason, and Pius X who recommended the laity in general receive the Eucharist frequently to promote greater holiness. The pope was also a great lover of the Mass. One of the documents Pius X wrote in his first year as pope was Trale Solicitudini, a writing against secular, meaning worldly, masses. The masses which Pius X fought against sought to entertain the Catholics in attendance, rather than nourish their souls, by using music that sounded more like contemporary songs of the day. Among the many tactics Pius used to combat these errors, he emphatically promoted the use of Gregorian chant, which he called the supreme model of sacred music, and which the Church continued to promote, even during the Second Vatican Council and beyond. As previously mentioned, another effort of Pius X's was against heresy, especially a heresy called modernism. So seriously did the Pope take the dangers of modernism that he produced documents called Pascendi Domini Gregis and Lamentabili Sanae, which outlined the errors of the movement. Pius X famously compelled every priest, bishop, and Catholic professor to swear the oath against modernism, which summarized the arguments contained in the two documents. To paraphrase the oath against modernism, it reads, "I believe with equally firm faith that the Church, the guardian and teacher of the revealed Word, was personally instituted by the real and historical Christ when he lived among us, and that the Church was built upon Peter, the prince of the apostolic hierarchy, and his successors for the duration of time. I declare that I am completely opposed to the error of the modernists who hold that there is nothing divine in sacred tradition, and I firmly hold then, and shall hold to my dying breath, the belief of the fathers in the charism of truth. The purpose of this, then, not that dogma may be tailored according to what seems better and more suited to the culture of each age, rather, that the absolute and immutable truth preached by the apostles from the beginning may never be believed to be different, may never be understood in any other way." Canonized in 1954, Pius X was a secular Franciscan who embodied the preaching of St. Francis as well as his spirit of poverty. Pius was even quoted as saying, "I was born poor, I have lived in poverty, and I wish to die poor." Pope St. Pius X, Ora pro Nobis.